Tommy was from Dublin town, a boy of 15 years. From a troubled house he came, remembering only tears. His mother was a drinker, his father never home. So out into the streets of dear old Ireland he roamed. It was near Kilkenny when he first saw her face, smiling like a newborn day. They had no time to waste. She asked him who he was and what was in that box. He said, "My name is Tommy." His smile was like a fox. He said, "I come from Dublin town. I'm traveling night and day. And when I'm tired and hungry, for a pound or two I play." He pulled a set of bagpipes out from his box of wood. He said the reed and tuned the drums. The young lass smiled and stood. He played. Playing, the young lass she could say,
"My name is Maggie Coughlin. It was great to hear you play. And if I might be forward, if you don't mind I say, I'd like to leave with you for to travel night and day,
night and day.
His pipe for money so that they could eat. And Maggie would dance a jig, and the folks would gather round to see this Celtic jewel dancing to the sound.